Where to today, Mr. Harriet? We're off to the Watt, lad. That's where we're going. We're going to the Watt.
Come here to Mem wants to visit her father and brothers that's passed, and they're in here somewhere. I can guarantee I'll put a bet on with anyone I get bitten by a bloody mosquito. It's a while since I've been in here. And obviously Mem knows where she's going. And down here is two brothers of Mem and a father. There, this here is Mem's father, and here
my brother.
Is Mem's two brothers.
one is who after me, next to me, and then he next to him. They need to come and clean them all, I think.
Yeah, well, we can do that, can't we? Quite easy. And I don't know if you can hear, you can still hear that band away over in the distance. Today, Sunday, me and Mem's returned back to the Watt, the jungle Watt, and we come armed with brushes and bits of pieces just to clean these two memorials up. That's the brothers. There. And here's Papa, the great Wan Sinkanong. That was his name, Wan Sinkanong. He did, like the Mershe, go into the monastery and became a monk for a while, which a lot of people do. Back in the UK, before we came over here, I did a bit of work on my family's gravestone in the cemetery in Sunderland, Ryab Road, Grangetown, Sunderland. And spent a couple of days doing it up. God knows who my sister's over there. She occasionally visits, but she's in the 70s. So, he can't do it, great loss. I suppose, really, it's just a bit respectful, isn't it, you know? Not a lot you can do. So, just to remind you fellow expats living out here, at some stage you'll end up in one of these, most probably. In some what, in some Pacific province in Thailand. So, there you go. Obviously, like in the UK, but you don't have a choice, you just get burnt here. And then your ashes are brought here. Well, I think I did a vlog the other week about an old friend of mine, Tony, who lies in the Watt in Udon, where the Mershe lives. But apparently after 6 months of being with the Buddha, you're supposed to be moved out and brought to one of these, I think the term is stupa. Are the stupa called stupas, Mem?
What?
These monuments.
Gong. Goat.
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 Mm, or ghost.
Oh, no, goat.
Goat.
Yeah.
Mm, so there you are. You'll all end up inside a goat. Mm, there we go. Thanks for watching.